Graham Allen Cottrell, born March 23, 1945, is a former first-class cricketer and teacher. He attended Kingston Grammar School before going up to St. Catherine's College, Cambridge. He won a blue for hockey at Cambridge University and also played for Cambridgeshire, but was more prominent as a cricketer, playing for the university side from 1966 to 1968 and captaining the team in 1968. His best season was 1968, when he took 22 at 25.36, including his best figures of 4 for 31 in his final first-class match, against Oxford University. He was the team's most effective bowler, but gave himself only 163 overs in 12 matches. His highest score was 81 against Nottinghamshire in 1967 when, after Cambridge were 69 for 6, he and Chris Pyamont added 142 for the 7th wicket at better than a run a minute. In their 17-run victory over Warwickshire 2nd 11 in 1967 he took 4 for 2 and 5 for 48. He also played a few games of minor counties cricket for Cambridgeshire in 1976. He taught at Stowe School, where he was housemaster of Cobham House from 1990 to 2000.